March 29th, 2016, Tuesday, 10:02 a.m. You know, they're murdering the planet, and so many of you are so stupid that you don't even realize it. You know, and I cuss all the time because, you know what? I fucking hate stupid people. I hate stupid in general. I'm trying to prepare our garden. You know, and water being an essential part of growing plants. That's the shit that's going to come down in the water, in the rain. This will be over by, this even here might be close to, I can't think of the towns. Camden, Tennessee. When it rains tomorrow, because whenever they do this tomorrow, it'll be totally overcast and there'll be rain. Geez, you think the weathermen are stupid? These highly educated, college degreed meteorologists, they don't know this, right? They're just gonna sit there and play stupid because they've been told not to say a word about this. And I'm out here and I don't have a goddamn mask on and I'm fucking pissed off about this shit. I do not give my permission for them to spray the skies over where I live. There is a spray bastard right there. That motherfucker should have his balls tore off, or if she's got a cunt, a fucking iron up her fucking cunt, because she's spraying poison, toxic poison. And most of you people are just like, huh? Huh? Look at all of that. Look at that. That's all poison. It's all poison. You know, these pilots are told not to worry about what other people say, because if they knew, they wouldn't do this. So you don't think they're being lied to? That's normal for all of you stupid fucks out there. Normal, right? I'm using plastic to help promote my garden with heirloom seeds. And we have very good gardens with this plastic. For 1 year solid, it was just everything. But, you know, they're going to alter your DNA. They're going to start polluting your lungs and everything else by spraying that shit. That is one lifeless, soulless motherfucker right there. Look at the shit they've sprayed in the sky. I don't know if you can see a line right through the trees there. Look at that shit. Anybody that rolls their eyes, you know what? If I were standing next to you, trust me, I'd take a fucking hammer and I'd knock you upside the fucking head and straighten your eyes out. Let's play slots, eyeball slots. Let's see if I can get your eyes in the row, three of them. Oh, you got two? I'll give you a third motherfucker right in the center with a hammer. Oh no, that's not true. That's impossible. I'm not a doctor. Look at how they're killing us. Spray bastard up there. I can't see out here. I'm zooming in the general area there. You people are pathetic. You want to roll over and just lay around in your fucking urine-soaked panties. And that goes for the guys who say they're men. Pfft, what a joke. Yeah, real men don't say nothing. We just suck it in. Yeah, keep sucking that in. You'll be sucking in something else pretty soon. They're poisoning my fucking planet. You know, I'm one of the few people, I guess. There are other people that are against it too. My cussing probably keeps me off of their fucking sites. But you know what? If the words are what's bothering you, but none of this is bothering you, you might look in the mirror and say, who's got the fucking problem? And the one that's looking back at you, that's probably your answer. They're fucking poisoning us, okay? Tomorrow it'll be overcast and rainy, just like the weatherman said. You know, on the weather maps, I watch weather bugs, one I use. A lot of the weather channels tend to use that. Clear skies. Clear skies everywhere. Down around Florida, there's a big mass. Up in the northwest, there's a big mass. But tomorrow, we're going to have fucking rain. Jeez, I wonder why. It wouldn't have nothing to do with all this shit. Because what's sprayed here, over there at the top of them trees, go about 15, 20 miles. That's what's coming over here. That'll be what comes over here. It'll be cloudy tonight. We won't see what used to be a moon, a pretty sky with a moon in the sky over there. And you people are fucking stupid and you remain silent. You deserve exactly what is coming. Fucking make me sick.